dorsiflexion maneuver. The examiner stabilizes the leg with one hand and passively moves the foot towards dorsiflexion with the other hand using the forearm. Positive test is indicated by pain anteriorly.
Represents ankle impingement, synovitis, or even bony limitations from osteophytes.